story. I'm sure he's told most of you the same story that Tom told me. When he said he played with Woody, he accompanied Woody at the Lead Belly Memorial Concert in either 1949 or 50, never remember which. And he said Woody was the last to go on. And before he went on, they said to Woody, "Woody, the people who've let us have this hall have let us have it for nothing. And they've been very kind, and the only condition was that we have to finish at midnight. It was 23 minutes to midnight. Please, can you play for 23 minutes?" And Woody said, "No problem." And he went on, and Tom said, after 23 minutes, he was still introducing his first number. The things I remember about Tom is that he was brilliant, and he was accessible, and he was terribly proud of Ben, who was also just as brilliant and just as accessible. This is a song that I got from Rykuda, but he got it from Tom.
Yeah.